Damn it. I held it, fell into a heldable part of my hand. That was the most hand loops with using a golf ball. Most consecutive hand loops using a golf ball. It's April 20th. A couple of those weren't hand loops. I just threw it up and waved my hand around. Those ones didn't count as long as you don't ever touch the ball with anything else besides the back of your hand. No dropping it, yada yada. Thank you. This is the 39th day.